I'm taking a video right now.
Oh no, we didn't need it today. Whoop.
Let's skip.
But that makes my head burn.
Oh.
You're in. Where are you at? You don't care.
North Dakota, so she brings a lot of snow, yes.
Oh, well, I'm guessing the cold never bothered you anyway. There are so many fun things to do in the snow, like make snow angels, make sleighs.
Every time you walk through the snow, I like the weather and cold weather.
Because the cold never bothered you anyways. Yeah.
You want to take it?
Thank you.
Say hello.
Hello.
Thank you.
Selfies.
But if you have any phones or cameras, a cherry forest. The little cherry forest is home to many shy and reclusive animals. The second tallest in Africa. You can tell that those are females of up to 9 feet. They'll get the air that they need, then they'll sink back down without ever awakening on such a mountainous tall. About 18 to 20. African wild dogs. They use those curve-shaped horns to help move out on the right-hand side on top of the hill. And also coming up right around the corner are the tallest animals in the world. They can reach heights of up to 18 to 20 feet tall. And their tongues inside on top of the rocks are submitted, make them the most colorful monkey in the world. Which is high in beta carotene. They don't get that pink coloring until the ostrich is the biggest bird in the world. See six times better. Wow. And the padded paw. Locals will often raise Nigerian dwarf goats for their milk. They're just considered to be.
Wave high.
So high. That is super cool. Can you sound like how Wookiee sounds like? Hi. Hi, Donald. Hi, Daisy.
Okay, do it again. Curtsy. Oh, so beautiful.
does have a rounded hull like a sailboat, but you know why pirates are called pirates? Because they just are! Kingdom, animal habitat, bird aviary, even an animal hospital out there. There was actually... You guys might show hands, can I see how many people...
Rainforest rains about 365 days a year.
Yeah, man, listen to it so closely, it makes you want to go deeper and deeper.
Hey,
where did everybody go? Looks like something scared off. And they use the monkey wrench.
Thank you. doctor. He says he'll be back in about 15 minutes. Oh, I guess he's in that skip-a-field situation. Well, folks, we're coming back to the end of our journey, the end of our journey.
Did you enjoy poo?
Yeah, yes.
Did you enjoy poo?
Gunners, you clear the path. Pilots, line up behind the train. And engineers, you harpoon that precious cargo.
You too.
This thing is seeing better days. Better fix all that before the
flight engineer, repair them. Push the button!
I said it is after that plane. My modest profit, your cut minus what you owe me for damaging the Falcon.
Immediate transport out of the main
station.
And now I'm gonna save us again, and I'm going to Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railroad.
Yay! Say bye!
Bye!
Indiana who?
Indiana Joe.
Is everyone assembled? Good. Should we be in flight prep?
Stormtroopers.
Stop here.
We take it from you.
You're needed on the bridge.
Keep the prisoners here. I will return.
Space Ranger, you'll use your
fist bump.
So drop in and join Mike Wazowski and all his pals at Rust is
a dream come true for you and me, so there's a great big beautiful tomorrow
shining at the end of every day.
There's a great
with my heart and when it becomes
he's making silly ears.
It's you, okay.
Can you curtsy?
Here, no golden rods.